just like me. Poor Rapunzel needs a haircut, but the witch won't set her free. She passes time by singing like someone else I know. As years go by, she sits and waits. As years go by, a torturous existence. I don't remember this part. She wishes she were dead. Skip ahead, skip ahead. But in the end, Rapunzel finds a millionaire. The prince is good at climbing and braiding golden hair. But I know it'll appear, cause there are rules and there are strictures. I believe the storybooks I read by candlelight, my wife. There's a princess in a coma, glad it's her instead of me. Pretty maiden in a glass box, how I wonder does she pee? Blah, 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 poison apple, boring, boring, evil queen. Filler, filler, been there, read that, seven shorties on the scene. Skip ahead, skip ahead. But in the end, the princess wakes up with a start. Prince is good at kissing and melting Snow White's heart. So I know he'll appear and his armor will be blinding, as shining as his perfect teeth and manly hose. He'll propose on one knee and our prenup will be binding. know.